While we're being distracted by the Russia-Ukraine war, Elon Musk changing Twitter to X, I guess that's what it's called now until he decides to change it to another name. Conservatives versus liberals talking about the woke agenda. Something's going on in this country. Housing affordability is at an all-time low. And that's what we'll be discussing today. Let's dive in.